A woman who police say was in a school bus crash in Indiana has entered a not guilty plea. Three children died in that crash. A fourth was severely injured. Alyssa Shepherd went before a judge this morning. She's charged with reckless homicide. The crash happened October 30th in Rochester, Indiana. Police say Shepherd hit four children crossing the highway to get on the school bus. Court records say she didn't realize the bus was stopped.